Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic. So Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own. The Elven Sage decided to erode the King of the Hunt's support in his own realm. With Geralt in tow, he ventured through other worlds to the city of Tirnalia. There they found Aradin's viceroy, Gels. Gels had been a loyal subject of the Alder Folk's previous king. When he learned Aradin was a regicide, he agreed to help defeat the usurper.
Hello everyone, welcome back. My name is GGFez. How y'all doing today? Thanks so much for joining me on The Witcher 3 once again. Hello, hello. Today we're going to do something, I don't know. I want to finish this game so badly, so we're gonna continuously keep going. Questing. Let's see, wait for daylight or talk to Yennefer? I think we're gonna go talk to Yennefer first. And where is she? In Novigrad? Oh, right there. Right down the street. Very nice. So last couple episodes, we talked to the king of the elves, kind of thing. Asked for his help. Went through a lot of portals to get there. And we also slain a guy with Ciri, so it was pretty good. And, yeah. Lots of stuff. So I don't know what we're actually doing to help Yennefer. So it'll be very interesting to see. But yeah, I'm still enjoying the game. I quite enjoyed the game. I like the game a lot. Oh no, not here again. Why are we going to the slut parlor? Oh god. The strip club.
Buy you a drink?
I'm afraid the dishwater's as good as it gets in this establishment. Imlarith, was that your idea or Ciri's?
Ciri's.
As I thought. I'm glad you went with her.
Charming place. Why are you here?
You'll find out soon.
That's what I want to know.
In the meantime, tell me about Philippa.
Philippa?
Triss and I found her and freed her. It turned out Dijkstra had her, but the situation's under control.
That's a relief.
So, gonna tell me why you're here?
I was able to establish Margarita's whereabouts, the prison in Oxenfurt. I also learned the identity of the man who escaped from there. He should arrive shortly.
Talk to Triss. Reconvening the lodge? It's not going so well.
Dangerous times, especially for sorceresses. Each thinks five times before sticking her neck out, and I can't blame them.
What do you know about this fugitive?
I know he's the only one ever to escape from Daerard. Every guardsman in the city now seeks him.
Sure he can be trusted?
We'll soon find out. He just walked in.
Oh my god, he's ugly.
Abbe Faria?
Who's asking?
We'd like to talk.
Damn.
Best run and get him.
What? Oh my god.
These humans grow wilder by the day.
Come here, you fool!
As long as the damp don't make me sick.
Damn it, scaled the ladder. Guess I'm in for a roof walk.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Got him. Set him on fire. He's his way to get him.
Thought you'd agreed to meet.
I said I'd found him, not that I'd spoken to him.
What do you want from me? Let me be.
Calm down. We just want to chat.
and then stick a shiv between my ribs. Leave me in the gutter.
Look at us. Do we look like bandits to you?
Yeah, we look completely.
No, not really.
I'm glad you agree. Besides, you'd be worthless to us dead.
So you shan't hurt me?
No. You're gonna tell us your story, then be on your way.
So be it. But we really ought to go back to Kate's. It's unwise to linger in the street.
Oh, yeah?
Drink up. It'll help.
Thanks. What do you want?
To get into Derard.
Find a hunter. Tell him you practice magic. They'll lock you up lickety-split.
We need to get in without anyone noticing. Tell us how you escaped, then get on with your life. They say Dayrod's better guarded than the keep at Vicovaro.
They choose the guards from among witch hunters. The worst dregs. Rabid fanatics. If you only knew what they do to folk. Torture every day. The wheel, the rack. We only knew peace on holidays when they'd drink themselves blind.
They're allowed to drink on duty.
Not officially, but you know how it is.
Huh. Okay.
They say no one gets out of Dayrod alive.
Aye, so they say. My thought, why not try it dead?
But they burn the corpses.
They didn't start burning them until they'd learned an old fellow like myself had escaped. Before, they dropped the stiffs into a great pit. The pit's connected to the sewers, and the sewers empty into the river. And once you reach the river, you're as free as a fish.
So we can get through the river. Actually, how'd you fake your death?
So you played dead. No one caught on?
As a youth, I'd apprentice with an apothecary in Silverton. Learned a thing or two about herbs. Sleeping mushrooms grew on the walls of my cell. And I found belladonna in the prison yard. Just had to mash them together and eat the pulp an hour before evening rounds.
You might have lost your life.
I prefer to die on my own terms, were that to be my fate.
Huh.
So theoretically, we could get in the way you got out.
Assuming we don't mind the company of decomposing corpses.
And assuming you can squeeze through the grate. They barred the outlet to the river after I escaped.
Huh. Explosives could take care of that.
For half the city to hear us? I've a better plan. Oxenfurt was built on elven ruins.
Which have to connect to the sewers somewhere. If we can find a way into the ruins.
We'll get into the prison.
Thanks for your help, mate. Now time
See?
To kill him.
Wasn't so hard.
One last bit of advice. Find a new tavern. Everyone here knows you.
Thank you. Whatever your plans, I hope they work out.
So do we. So long. What he said about the guards could prove handy.
True. Things will go more smoothly if we can get even a few of them drunk.
Zoltan ought to manage it. I'll ask him.
Let's meet on the Oxenfurt Bridge.
All right. Prison break!
I'd give you a
optional, ask Zoltan for help. Yes, please. Absolutely.
One drink all I had.
Absolutely, we're going to ask Zoltan for help. Why the hell not?
Go.
All right, so let's go help Zoltan now, which is just over here. Come on. Faster. I hate that you can't run in the freaking city.
Witches of Conjured Rain.
I wonder if it's because of the FPS drop, because of the city. The FPS is like crazy in the city. You drop so much because there's so many entities in here. It's crazy. Okay, let's ask Zoltan. Where's the little bugger?
Zoltan.
Get out.
They're holding Margarita at Dayrod. Got a plan to break her out, but we need your help.
What should I do?
Load a wagon with as much Mahakamin as you can find and drive it to Oxenfurt. Yennefer will give the signal. You'll drive through the gates and treat the guards.
Oh, these are terrible times. Since the mages left town, the hunters have taken to harassing non-humans. A dwarf lingering around the prison gates only stands to attract attention.
Right. Didn't think of that. I'll go straight to Yen in that case. She went to find a way into the ruins beneath the city. Nice talking to you, Zoltan. See
Damn.
You later.
We can't use Zoltan because of him being a midget. We didn't think about that. Okay, so now, where are we going? And also, why did Roach go all the way over here? Hey, bud. Grass is over there. Okay, now where'd she go? Where did she go? Way over there. Alright, I will meet you guys back over that direction. Come on. Yeah, I'll meet you over there. Okay, we're back. I'm looking at inspiration right now for my medieval theme for my, for Planet Coaster. It's like, oh, hey, these are pretty good. They were really good, actually.
Find a way in?
Several. Nearest is through a well not far from here. Did you arrange any help?
We'll manage on our own.
Shall we begin?
Let's do this.
Let's do this. Enter the prison through the wall. Through the wall.
Sure the guards don't know about the passage through the ruins? Haven't planted sentries there?
They haven't.
How can you be sure?
Novigrad's hierarchs have taken great care to eradicate any and all memories of the city's elven roots. Even if anyone remembers the ruins are there, they have no recollection of how far and where they extend. And I'm absolutely certain no one's thought to place sentries there.
Hope you're right.
I don't know about that. There's gonna be one big-ass monster thing there. For sure.
Crawl back under your rock.
Crawl. I'll cut your head off, brah. Well, here's a well. Oh, here is the well.
Here we are.
This is it? Boulder was plugging the well until recently.
Due to an edict Hemelfart issued some years ago. But I managed to find two brawny and obliging passers-by who agreed to remove the impediment. For a modest fee, naturally. Here.
What is this?
Use it once you find Rita. I'll be able to pinpoint your location.
Wait, you're not coming with me?
Not coming.
Mucking through ruins and sewers? I'd rather leave it to the expert.
Oh.
Meaning you'd rather waltz in once the hard work's done.
Oh.
Wet clothes. Oh, joy.
Do I want to go down? Yes, I do. Oh, ew. Of course she wouldn't come with us. Why wouldn't she want to come with us? It's just a nice, fancy-dancy place. There's going to be a sentry, though. Sentry. I can't see a bloody thing. I can. Where's my torch? Oh, there's my torch. Well, which way do we go?
Tomb Raider. Seems this one liked elven stuff.
Tomb Raider. Let's see. Oh my god. I guess I'm gonna go this way since that's where it's telling me to go.
Show me what you got.
What the hell is that? Get wrecked, sucker fool! Ha! Fucking wrecked. Okay, looks like some more water. Wait, search the ruins? Do we need to go back and search? Apparently we need to go search for something. I don't know what we're gonna be searching for.
Mechanism's broken. Missing a piece. Replace it with something else, maybe?
Replace it with something else. Let's go back over here then. So we need to go through that way. What do we have in here? Oh, hey, there's a door over there. And I hear shit. Ooh, look at all that good stuff. Hello.
This will come in handy.
Let's take that lever. Nice. Might as well keep exploring. So I'm assuming this just wraps around in a circle. Yep. Okay. Okie dokie. Well, that was easy. Mystery solved. We are the best Tomb Raider. Oh, no. It would be not Tomb Raider. The other one.
That ought to do it.
Okay. Where we go?
Wall looks brittle.
Hello.
Reeks in here.
That's not what I wanted to see. Oh, I knew that they were exploding ones, and I still. Thank you for those. Oh, hey, look at all the dead bodies. Nice. Oh my god. Well, more blood. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Ugh. Ugh.
Let's dance.
Oh, there's two of them. Get wrecked, suck fools. Oh, I love that. Okay, now we're in. Now we gotta make sure we don't. Actually, you know what? It doesn't really matter if we keep fighting people. We haven't had some action in a while. You're not getting me alive. Oh, God.
Let's do it.
I killed him.
I killed you, too. Oh, hey. I found her. That was easy.
Who's that? Geralt. God, I'm hallucinating.
Getting you out of here.
No chance. We'll both die in here.
Sheila.
They captured her first. Her condition's critical. It's pointless. He'll never open it without the key.
I got
the
key. The
warden keeps them with him at all times. His room is upstairs.
Be right back.
I guess we're rescuing two people. That wasn't too bad, was it? Nah. Oh, shit. Let me see if I can sneak past them. Do a little sneaky sneaky.
You can learn a great deal when you have a pair of pincers and steel hot tongs.
Watch his whirling!
Don't oh, God!
Let him drive you back!
What the fuck? They like completely disarmed me. I couldn't do anything. Get the key. Where is the key? That's a lot of crap. Above. Oh, it's still up there? How do I get up there? I'm waiting for my food to regen. Oh god, let me get out of here. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Bombs away! Oh, shit. Okay, wait, hold on. Which bombs do I need? These ones. Regen, regen, regen. Woo! Ho-ho! Oh! Come on. Only a witcher.
Got the mutant. Not too late to surrender.
Stay in formation. There we go. There we go. Oh yeah?
I want him alive! Alive!
Don't let him drive you back!
Did you get in here?
Intruder!
Fucking Christ! Die already! Oh my god, there's so much loot. Hold on. Holy crap, I think it's time to repair my armor. I think my armor is like completely broken. You know, why didn't I just like walk through the front gate? Should've just done that. Okay, now they're all dead. Might as well just set all the prisoners free. I mean, didn't we just kill, like, everyone? Yeah, we pretty much killed everyone. Yep, everyone's dead. Okay. Have no fear, I'm your savior here. Oh, right here. Mm-hmm. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
What are you doing?
Yen insisted on coming.
Rita. Sheila. When I get my hands on the sons of bitches.
Yenna. I shan't make it.
Hold on. You must hold on.
Damn. Ugh. She's a hurtin'.
I'm dying, Yana. I'm a sorceress. Let me die with dignity.
Yen, we should go. Nothing we can do to save her.
No, but we can help her die the way she wants to.
I won't do it.
I will.
You gonna electrocute her? I just walked through that post, by the way.
Come. We must hurry, or we'll lose Rita too. I can't pass through the portal with you both. You'll need to get out on your own.
Of course!
I don't like portals anyway. Go.
Of course! I can't go through the portal because, you know, game physics. Can we loot her body? No, okay. Sorry if I was asking, but you can always ask. Get out of the prison. Alright, well, I guess we're going this way. I'm assuming we're gonna fight a bunch of people. We've already killed everyone out here. So I guess we're not too... It won't be too hard to get out. Be like, oh hey, I got let free. That's why I'm leaving the gates. Oh. There's literally a hole right there. Why couldn't we just done that? Alright! Quest complete! Level 8! Level 31, actually. Shit. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Character. Oh my goodness. Look at all these points. I have 8. I don't even know what to do anymore. Ooh, I unlocked that one. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Alright. So now what we should do... Let me look at my quest log. Wait for daylight. Okay, so I guess we're on the final part. So let's go back to... What's-his-face's pub. And we will see what else we are doing.
Slower.
Alright, welcome back. I just did a couple side quests here and there. Just to generate some more gold. Because I realized we ran out of money. So now, we're going to help Siri. Down over here.
Oh! Ah,
what?
Looking for something in particular?
A pretty little trinket.
Want to give someone a present?
One of the people I told you about. A gesture of gratitude. Can we go?
Yeah, let's go.
Lead the way.
We need to go to Temple Isle.
Don't remember you being religious?
Nor am I now. Let's go.
Nor am I now. Let's go. I'm gonna guess so we're gonna go portaling, right?
Almost there.
Where are we going exactly?
No.
To see Horson Jr.
He's dead.
Lead the way.
Oh. I hit the wrong thing.
Why are you doing this again?
I want to look him in the eyes.
What then?
Don't know. Depends what I see.
Well, Rip, I killed him. I'm pretty sure I killed him. I'm 100% sure I did kill him. I would just walk through that person.
What?
Here to see Mr. Wiley.
Mr. Wiley's expecting important guests, so bugger off. You... Church!
Make a deal, maybe?
A deal.
Yeah.
Go on upstairs. Boss is waiting.
Lovely.
That was strange.
To say the least.
I wonder what they're doing.
We'll know soon enough.
Oh boy. What do I have a feeling that we're going to kill everyone here? Yes, we are. No doubt about that.
Well, well. Who do we have here? Finally found your little ward. Took your sweet fucking time.
Ah.
Seems in fine health to me.
Ah, because you thought you killed me that time. Surprise the fucking prize. Shut your trap, witch. Before somebody fills that hole for you.
Enough. I'll finish what you started.
Whoa, whoa, stop. It's me, Doodoo. Doodoo Bieberfeld. You really didn't recognize me.
Doodoo?
Oh, yes! I remember now!
Wait, Ciri. After the heist, after Dijkstra's vault was emptied, you vanished. How'd I find you? Quick.
Butcher's yard, the mama's play, Priscilla's. You dragged me onto the stage.
Sheathe your sword, Ciri. It's Doodoo.
God! You give me quite the scare.
I remember, we killed him, and then Doodoo took his place, and then that's how he escaped. Ah.
Not wise to play games with a witcher.
Horson Jr.? Was there no one else you could impersonate?
Once we'd fled, I'd no idea what to do. I could only hide for so long. They'd find me sooner or later. It wasn't our decision. We knew he was dead, but not many others had caught on. That was my chance.
No one mourned for Horson Jr. In all his miserable life, he'd never helped a soul. Amusingly, once dead, he became a useful member of society. They say everyone deserves a second chance. Seems true enough. Horson got his. In a way, sharing it. With a Doppler named Doodoo.
Yeah, I remember that story. Oh, man.
That was courageous, Doodoo. I'd never expect it from you.
Neither would I. Oh, by the way, you've no idea at the relief I feel you're alive and well.
And I'm relieved I didn't slit your throat.
Chose an interesting line of business.
Doodoo's always had a head for numbers. What's a few brothels and casinos? He'll manage.
That's the thing. I don't need to. 2 weeks after Wiley died, I announced I'd seen the light of the eternal fire, sold all the illegal enterprises. I'm a blue water trader now.
Horson's men didn't protest?
I've contacts in the guilds. Run a thriving trade. Profits are twice what they were before.
Oh, wow.
To Wiley's men, a purse twice as heavy means twice as much respect for the men handing it to them.
Wow, pretty good.
Be careful. You could get found out.
Wiley's men are too stupid to catch on. His colleagues ain't much better. Mind you, even you were fooled.
And that might have ended very badly for you.
True. I get a bit carried away at times. But mostly I'm careful.
Well,
time's up.
Right. We must still go by the Golden Sturgeon.
It was nice to see you both. And take care of yourselves.
You too.
So long, Doodoo.
Oh, man.
Why are we going to the Sturgeon?
To see a girl who helped me once.
Who might that be?
Friend of Dandelion's. Her name's Bee. She's a waitress at the Golden Sturgeon. Helped me contact Dandelion. I wish to thank her. She risked a lot.
Risked a lot? How's that?
The temple guard were breathing down my neck. If she'd been seen with me, she might have been flogged or worse.
Always getting into trouble.
I take after you.
I take after you. Did we, did we help her? She sounds familiar. Good lord, how far? How come we're running? Why don't we take horses?
There was a city once that was very much like Novigrad. But the people there were much taller and had dark skin.
This somewhere in Zeracania?
No, in another world.
What's it like, hopping between worlds? Anything like passing through a portal? Or different?
A bit different. It was hard going at first. I wasn't very good at controlling it. So I had to concentrate intensely. and hope I didn't land in the crater of an active volcano. The training I did with Avalok was very helpful. Now, I merely think of the place I wish to travel to, close my eyes, and it's done.
Wow. Powers are really strong. Well, I thought we were going left. Anything else you're gonna tell me? Oh, I remember this place. This is where the dwarfs were at. I think. Maybe.
Gave you a chance.
Should have taken it.
I spit on anything you give me.
You'll regret that, you cow.
Mind your manners. You're talking to a lady.
Stay out of this. This is not your concern.
Leave on your own or I'll throw you out.
Sure it is.
You're a fucking freak too.
He is. Very dangerous at that. The butcher of White Orchard.
What'd he do there? Trim the trees?
Eugen. He slew half the village. Dragged the bodies of the alderman and his wife behind his horse to Novigrad. Let's get out of here.
That's pretty good advice your friend's offering.
Oh, God.
Thank you. I seem more determined this time.
Shouldn't cross them, I told you.
I'm to bar non-humans from this establishment because some thugs threaten me. Not likely.
It's so good to see you, B.
And you, Siri. Who's your charming companion?
Eh, some old fuck.
Geralt of Rivia.
That Geralt? Very nice to meet you. I've heard so much.
Siri, didn't you have something to take care of?
Right.
So, what brings you here, darlings?
I wanted to thank you for everything.
Oh, stop. Anyone would have done the same in my shoes.
Not many would have done it with such courage.
I don't think so.
Thank you. This is for you. A trinket to remember me by.
Oh my, it's beautiful. Thank you. So, will you stay for stew and keep slaughtered a piglet this morning?
Thanks, but we must still visit Far Corners.
Ah, off to see Valdo, eh? Well, shan't stop you then. They'll feed you properly there too, no doubt. Farewell to you both, and do take care of our Witcher.
I will. So long.
Damn straight. She's not leaving my sight. Oh, and now where are we going? Someone's getting beat.
So, your friend, B.
What about her?
Nothing. Seems nice.
Geralt, you're terrible.
What'd I say?
What?
What's there to see in Far Corners?
The camp of some traveling circus performers. Non-humans. When I came here before, I wanted to contact Triss. Life was hard. I quickly spent nearly everything the Baron gave me. Triss and I never met, because the Temple Guard showed up. I was a wanted woman afterwards.
Triss didn't try to contact you?
How could she? She didn't know anything. In fact, she thought she was to meet another alchemist wanting to flee Novigrad. I preferred not to put her in danger. I was being hunted. Had not a copper to my name. Then I met Valdo. He and his troop helped me. Then introduced me to B. And through B...
Where's this friend of yours?
I found Anduin.
There!
There. This little
Siri,
bugger.
You devil incarnate, where have you been?
Come here, darling. Hello. What's this? Brought your granddad?
Ah, you're incorrigible.
Granddad.
Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia.
Ah, greetings. We've heard heaps about you.
Mostly lies, I bet.
Ah, if it's a lie that since her youngest years you've been her friend and mentor, then indeed. She is a bold-faced liar. Well, good you're here. Come in the nick of time. Would have been gone by tomorrow.
You're leaving?
Better start resettling non-humans shortly. We'd rather stay ahead of events.
I understand.
Problem is, we just lost two horses. And another two are too weak to haul anything.
Ah, we'll manage somehow. We don't leave till tomorrow, so naught to worry about today.
Yes, for some. I'm off to see a merchant. There's a chance I can trade our nags for a healthy horse. Wouldn't want Valdo to have anything to worry about tomorrow.
What's eating him?
Oh, don't worry. That's just how Agar is. Be back to his jolly old self by evening. What brings you here?
I've come to apologize. I disappeared so suddenly, then...
Ah, pish-posh. What matters is you're back, and you're well.
This is for you. All that you loan me, plus a small premium.
Ciri, you know I can't take this.
And you know I shan't let you refuse.
I know. We'll make it the pot for a wager. Do you still race?
Of course.
Then I challenge you. Geralt, will you join us?
Oh no, races? Why not?
Gladly.
A man after my own spirit. Come.
We're racing, boys. We're racing. God, I'm so bad at racing. If are we using?
Geralt, choose one of these.
Oh,
coming,
no.
Coming.
It's like we're in like a fairy tale. Where we're like, oh hey, we're leaving the country and all this other stuff. 3, 2, 1. Oh no! Oh, I got off of it.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
Faster once.
Giving you a head start.
I got off of it. How did I get off of it? Okay, come on. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Yep, catch up, catch up, catch up, catch up. Come on, pass her. Pass Ciri. Yes! Get out of my way, fools. Oh, oh, go, go.
Faster, you're trailing.
Watch where you're going or you'll fall.
Oh, I won! Yes! We had a bad start, but we won.
Can still beat you.
I let you win.
Lovely race! Well, this calls for a celebration. Stay the evening. We've several barrels of Kedwin's best. Bonfires to be lit soon, round which all will gather. This night shall be ours.
All the celebration, and we have to go fight our deaths. It's like pretty much what happens a few hours later.
You know, perhaps it's not my concern, but I'm glad you and Yennefer have ended up together.
Me too.
You took your time.
Guess we both needed a while to grapple with it.
So, what was it like? You know, when the wish lost its hold. What did you feel?
Well, there we were, the two of us, on the mountaintop. I looked at her and felt like I was exactly where I was supposed to be, at long last.
More wine?
Thanks.
I'm glad we stayed.
Me too.
That's,
they like you here.
It's so weird.
I like them too. Oh, I'd love to join them. Drink and race, travel from town to town, not worry a whit about anything.
Something worrying you now?
What awaits us?
Defeating the Hunt won't be easy, but with the Lodge's support, Avalax, we can do this.
I fear fighting the Hunt will only be the beginning, for me, at least.
What do you mean?
You promised!
In jest? Sometimes I wish I could be like them.
Drunk?
Drunk or giggling. Whichever it is, today's your chance.
Not what I meant. I'd like to be ordinary.
Problem is, you're not. You were born to greatness.
As I've been hearing since I was born. All because of this damned Elderblood. My gift. My curse. It grants to meet all of these powers, but it's also why I've spent my life fleeing, hiding.
Then it's time to end this. Once we defeat Eridin, you'll be free.
Really? Eridin's hardly alone. There are others. They have plans for me. It was the sorceresses of the Lodge once. Now it's my father. Even Yennefer.
You're forgetting Avalach.
Avalach's different. He is intent on my gift not falling into the wrong hands. Not spinning out of control. It's why he teaches me, protects me.
If you say so.
You doubt it?
There'll come a day when Avalach will ask you for a favor.
Perhaps. But if so, it will be a very, very long time from now. And I'm certain whatever it is, he'll give me a choice. I will have the option to refuse.
Hope you're right.
Witcher 4! Oh.
That's Pablo. I plan to learn how to juggle one day.
Incredibly useful skill.
Finally found you two. Enjoying yourselves.
Bonfires, wine, jugglers. What more could you ask for?
I could name a few things I'd trade it for, but it's a life.
You seem concerned. Things not go well with the merchant.
Lost cause. The man refused to trade. I said I'd buy. He asked 3 arms and a host of legs for 1 healthy animal. We need horses. But we'll have to find another way to get them.
Ho ho, I sense trouble.
I knew you'd warm to the notion. We mean to sneak into the man's stable. With 30 head, a few more or less won't make a difference in his life. Coming with?
Oh, of course.
Can't we just buy them? No, let's steal them.
What can I do? Gotta help those in need.
Yes, yes, yes!
I say, you didn't seem the type to me.
What type?
Steady. Time to go. We'll meet by the stables.
Well, I guess we're stealing horses. I didn't expect that to happen. I thought we were just gonna help them, like, catch horses, but apparently we're gonna go steal horses.
Agar, keep a lookout. Siri and I'll try to get inside.
All right.
Where'd Siri go? Up here. I don't want to kill him.
How long you gonna make me wait?
Punch him out! Punch him out! Go! Knocked him out. Oh, for Christ's sake. Quiet. Quiet.
Locked. Gotta find another way in.
Nope. Shut up! Shut up! Holy shit! Oh, right there.
Here's the key.
Oh, come on. Uh-oh, I'm stuck.
Hmm.
shut the fuck up. Whew. Thank God. That was annoying as fuck. Why are we stealing horses? We just stole a bunch of horses. Oh.
Woohoo! We did it!
Excellent work. Did you see the two fools who tried to chase us?
Almost tripped over their own boots.
Thanks, Geralt. That was splendid.
Yeah, a nice change from killing monsters.
Thanks for your help, and for visiting.
It was so good to see you all again. Hang in there, and take care of yourselves.
Don't forget us. So long.
I must bid Valdo farewell.
All right. See you at Dandelion's then. Got some things to take care of in town.
See you, Geralt.
Oh, wow. Well, anyways, that was a pretty relaxing video for episode for today. I think we did pretty good. We rescued two of the lot. Well, we rescued one of the lot mages. We killed one of them. And we helped Ciri on a couple of her errands and stuff. So I think the next episode, meet Yennefer in the lodge for Sorcerers of the Dandelion's Inn. I guess we'll be doing that. But anyways, that is it. If you guys liked the video, leave a thumbs up, like, share, comment, and tell me guys what you think about The Witcher. We're almost done. We're so close. And then we'll be done. I can't wait to see what the ending is going to be. But anyways, that is it. Hopefully you enjoyed. See you guys on the next one.